Before the widespread enforcement of the Spanish language, Castilian, in Spain, the region was home to a variety of languages and dialects. 1. Latin. After the Roman conquest, Latin became the dominant language and evolved into the various Romance languages spoken in Spain today. Basque. An ancient and unique language, unrelated to any other European language, still spoken in the Basque country and parts of Navarre. 3. Celtiberian. A Celtic language spoken by the Celtiberians in the central part of the Iberian Peninsula. 4. Iberian, a non-Indo-European language spoken by the Iberians in the eastern and southeastern parts of the peninsula. 5. Lusitanian, a language spoken by the Lusitanians in what is now western Spain and Portugal. 6. Phoenician and Punic. These Semitic languages were spoken in the southern coastal regions due to Phoenician and later Carthaginian settlements. 7. Gothic, spoken by the Visigoths who ruled parts of Spain before the Muslim conquest. 8. Arabic. After the Muslim conquest in the 8th century, Arabic became the dominant language in Al-Andalus, Muslim-ruled Spain, influencing local dialects and vocabulary. 9. Mozarabic, a Romance language with heavy Arabic influence spoken by Christians living under Muslim rule. 11. Galician Portuguese, another Romance language spoken in the Northwest, which later evolved into modern Galician and Portuguese. 12. Catalan, a Romance language spoken in the northeastern regions, including Catalonia, the Balearic Islands, and Valencia, where it is known as Valencian. These languages reflect the diverse cultural and historical influences that have shaped the Iberian Peninsula over millennia.